jet, letting the concentrate, the big bar that goes across, cleaning off all the levels of ripples. And you can see how it spirals in and drops the heavy material in that hole. Goes into this cut back here. Wrapped right in the bucket there. It's rated up to 150 mesh, which is really fine gold. And that's kind of where, I should say, that's kind of the material we've been finding in some of the areas we've been. You can definitely pan it out. It always ends up in pan. So, I'll run it for a little bit and then I'll show you what I find.